People's Republic of China's 19-year-old Zhang Bin started off the competition shooting a grand 100 points in his first series and finished with his lowest series of 95 points. The Chinese shooter finished with a total of 582 points and the 2010 Junior World Champion in 10-meter air pistol men junior. Switzerland's 20-year-old shooter, Lucas Grunder, ended up on the second highest step of the podium with a total of 581 points. And bronze medal went to Ukraine's Andriy Sokol with a total of 580 points.